This combo is great for keeping the distance and setting up a cross. All punches come straight down the middle, the jab cross uppercut leading to the final cross straight to the face. Protect yourself at all times, practicing orthodox and southpaw. Do you like fitness and boxing? Subscribe for daily workouts and tips.